gentlemen, please welcome Alberto Del Rio's personal ring announcer, Ricardo Rodriguez. First, from Mexico City, Mexico, weighing 196 pounds, Sin Cara.
Sin Cara, he's sure to take fright here tonight, Cole.
It's important to mesh with your partner in a tag match. You don't necessarily have to like them, but if you're not on the same page, you're probably gonna lose. He almost took his head off with that lariat. mercy to be shown here. These superstars looking for a victory, looking to build momentum. Damian Sandow is in complete control. Dear Lord, what a suplex! He drops the elbow. You know, there's just so much at stake for these teams in this match. A win in this one is absolutely huge. Oh, and Sandow is sent down hard to the mat. And there's the Hurricane Rana. So much on the line in this one. And like they say, on any given night, anything can happen in the WWE. Out of trouble there. What a kick that was.
Reversal.
Oh, jeez. And he lands in a heap. Bronco Buster, Bronco Buster. I love it. So far, this has been a very competitive tag team match. Right in the kisser. Damian Sandow climbing up top. Look out! How good is this guy? Tag team contest underway. Both of these teams have been very game so far. Mysterio will use every part of his body to help pull out the win. Nicely countered by Damian Sandow. Mysterio's in trouble. And now his partner comes in. These are great competitors. Great, tremendous gladiators here at WWE. And he hits the drop kick. What impact. Leg connected. So far, this has been a very competitive tag team match. Uh-oh. What's that partner going to do? Uh-oh. He's scored. We got a cover. That was just perfectly executed. And he kicks out.
Oh, wait. Nice reversal.
He's putting those educated feet to good use. He makes the tag. There's going to be a lot of offense in this match. Sandow covers. And this has got to be it.
Two.
A kick out. And he almost had it. Oh, my gosh, Michael. You have to love Sin Cara. This young man has given us everything he has and more. Damian's going to fly again. How good is this guy? Doing whatever it takes to win.
Oh, no!
And that was a costly misstep. That elbow did some damage. Oh, boy. This WWE Universe rallying behind him. Did you hear how his leg connected? spine adjusted. Jeez. Mysterio's in a bad way here. He's got to change the way the pendulum's moving. You can see the wear and tear that this fight has taken out of these men.
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical. Really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King, but I still don't see him giving up.
Good reversal by Ray.
Oh, unloading with the right hand.
Mysterio takes a hard shot.
King, do those thoughts creep in? A cover here.
One, two, two, three, three. The referee's calling for the bell. The match is over.
Those WWE competitors tore this arena apart. Let's take a look back on some of the incredible highlights.
Witnessed just that.
This was from bell to bell, a clinic in tag team wrestling. Kudos to all competitors.